he's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. Warn our comrade at the gig in the attachment.
Seven. Royalty can't a mountain of cream grade shit like their lives depend on. Yeah, I remember. Put the word out for you. Still no sign of work. Yeah, Chumba, of course I asked. How am I supposed to know? You already owe me a lot. Everyone knows about that money. How can I help you today?
Special delivery for Mr. Mikhail Akhalov. What floor am I punching?
Apologies, ma'am, but I can't reveal any details about our clients with strangers.
Got a fresh supply for Mr. Akhalov. Only the good stuff. Get this over with quick. Still gotta make a few drop-offs.
Should've spilled from the start. Calling him now.
Hey, what's the rush? It's supposed to be a surprise. Present from a favorite client.
Well, you know the drill. You wanna do biz, you gotta cough up.
Welcome to the N-24.
Oh, interesting.
What the hell?
Scientists from...
Может, бросим все и просто останемся. всех потерянных, отвергнутых, отчаявшихся, заманивает, втирается в доверие и обирает.
Не приближайся ко мне! Не подходи!
Бля, во я пересрала.
Мне приказали закрыть контракт с Росакой к концу недели.
Ну как? Времени совсем мало.
Мы предложим больше.
Заодно и нефть им все за так отдадим.
Товарищ Надежда, вы ставите под сомнение авторитет генерального секретаря?
Не смешно. И ты это знаешь.
Ну, за народные массы.
Thank you. Guard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Klein will be waiting for you there.
Why do I feel like a corporate agent right now? What's all this about?
China. They're the client.
China, huh? Thought you never liked swimming with the sharks.
Everyone's got debts, V. You do what you gotta do.
What happens if you can't pay it off?
Why do you think we're scraping the barrel into gigs here? So I don't have to find out.
What kind of debt?
Just something from my muckraking days. Needed help and fast, too.
Help for what?
I'm sorry, do you hear me poking around your personal biz, digging through your past?
No, suppose not.
Just teasing me. Sorta. If it's all the same to you, I'd rather just get this over with and move on. So you heading to the meet or what?
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
等等啊，隐隐佛。
有啦，陆军中校。
数据呢？
我识兔层加密，要攞翻去先可以解码。
明啦，你可以走啦。
This sort of gig, no hiccups? Quiet as a roach? Color me impressed. Contract closed, and thanks.
Kiryu!
Help me! Oh my god!
She'll kill us!
Here, all yours.
What's so good in you? God bless.
Anyone through? How many times I gotta fucking repeat myself?
Oh, so you're just gonna leave the kids in there?
The kids would be alone if their mom wasn't tramping around the entire city.
It's my life. I got a right to do whatever I want to do with it.
What life? Getting your daily dick fixed while I work my ass off?
That's rich, coming from a drunk.
Stop right there. This is a no-go.
Hey, you hear Tony's crypt up?
Hey. Fuck out of here.
Yo, fuck you want.
Let's try that again. Nicely, before this turns unpleasant.
Bro, you hearing this, bitch?
What you want? Spill.
No way in past the Militech beefnecks?
Might know, might not.
100 eddies, precious.
Who you frontin'? Don't recognize a sister when she's in front of you? Millipig's on one corner, you on the other trying to get flush from me.
Hey, hey, how are we supposed to know you a sister about here?
Yo, just say the word and we with you, girl.
So talk, how do I get me inside?
Aight, aight. Chill.
Around the corner, there's a vending machine. Kids always booting themselves up to them pipes. Ain't but a hop from there to the fire escape. Play safe, girl.
And don't break your legs.
It could be temporary. We have a problem. Threat eliminated.
Spotted something. Securing the area.
Thank you. Talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike?
One and only. Now, we done exchange pleasantries?
Need to find a way out of here. Fast.
You don't say. Listen, I know a way out, but you're dealing with those corpo fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
The Crystal Palace. 10 casinos, 5 pools, top-end brain dance equipment, and the best chef in the universe.
Okay, we just got word from Reggie. Got it. Right out of here, parked outside, waiting for us.
A microsecond longer. Send space to 7299.
Somewhere. Listen, got some doors on the left leading to this Chinese joint. I'm 80% sure I can get them open. And if I do, it's just a few steps till we're in fresh open air.
What does 80% even mean? Sure or not? That's all I want to know.
80 means I'm not 100. But hey, 80's a big number, right?
Let's keep moving. I'll decide on the way.
Okay. In here. Oh, Zhang still has me in her system.
That's Delta. You gonna manage on your own?
Of course, we're home free now.
Never seen Militech so hot and bothered. Must have stolen something important.
Let's just say they don't like to be reminded of their own fuck-ups.
Didn't answer my question.
Look, the less people know what I clept, the more Eddies it'll be worth. You're a merc. You know the biz.
You mentioned Zhang back there. Someone I should know about?
Zhang? I helped her set up this joint before I dropped off the radar. Spring rolls weren't really my life's calling, you know?
Why'd she keep your biosig in her system?
Probably saving it for a rainy day, when her man's away.
Well, that's my cue. Guess I better get going.
Hey, one more thing. Don't even know who I should thank for saving my ass. What do they call you?
V.
V? Just V? Why not? Catch you around, V.
Take care, Tiny Mike.
Thanks for your help. I do like working with pros. Contract closed.